On a positive note now, $2 million worth of support will be going to Hispanic graduate students at Mercy College. This is federal money that will go toward the Grad Pro project to create culturally sensitive mentorships, scholarships, and help remove educational barriers in marginalized students. Officials say this project is going to serve underrepresented graduates and support their transition into successful careers.